Soma, and I'm shooting with Elton J. Fernandez for Nykaa.
So I've got Paloma Monaco with me today on set. We're shooting for Nykaa Bath and Body Products. You must have heard of Nykaa. It's a quite a famous online portal, but now they're going to start with their own range of bath and body products, etc., which we're working on. Paloma here is a model today, and we're done with the day. We've had a quick wrap. We finished the entire shoot with four changes in, I don't know, 3 hours.
Yeah, it was quite
good. Yeah. But aside from modeling, Paloma does quite a number of things.
I also DJ and I act. I used to work as a freelance stylist.
Okay.
So, yeah.
So what keeps you the most busy now?
I think modeling. But it depends, honestly. It's very erratic, my lifestyle. Off late, because it's festival season now, I've been doing a lot of gigs.
So you DJ, that's...
Yeah, I DJ as well, with Varun Batra.
And I've been to their gigs, and they're quite fantastic.
They like mostly disco, funk, drum and bass, a lot of different kinds of genres.
And you spend a lot of time in the sun, sand, and surf?
Yes, on the beach. Travel quite a bit, too much, I would say. But yeah.
And you really sex it up on Instagram.
Sex it up.
Bikinis.
Hashtag it's just.
Yeah, we're all Instagram whores, as it were. But what's your Instagram handle?
Palominski, which is actually a name that my Mexican friend gave me. It's like a pet name, because his name is Aaron. But they call him Aronofsky, so that's how it came about. So it's Palominski.
Palominski on Instagram. Don't forget to check her out. She's quite something. Right, so Palominski, now before I let you go, I'd like to invite you to be a part of my YouTube channel.
I would love
to. But you know, these guys, my viewers, have given me a million views. I'm very thankful for it. Thank you for it. And I'd be happy to share all of that. Yeah, so we'll create something nice, interesting, something beautiful. Something aspirational, inspirational, whatever it is. We'll sit and discuss about it.
Anything.
So say bye to my viewers.
Bye.